Wait, they out there yet?
Yeah, he's looking rusty, bro.
Who he's been, bro?
Not no bell.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Number zero. Did y'all call me out, sir? Sorry. Oh my God, Seth London, Seth London. Hey.
Got a trick question?
Will not be tolerated. If anything cannot follow these rules, you will be released. Authority person, the challenge is call number 21, Cameron Stewart. Guarding senior 6 foot 1 inch tall, number 15, Xavier Harrell. At guard, a sophomore 5 foot 9 inches tall, number 3, Mac Coyle. And at guard, a senior 6 foot 3 inches tall, number 25, Sean Stokes. He hiccups the Eagles, and a bone. 6 foot 9 inches tall, number 23, Jalen Duren. At guard, a freshman 6 foot 3 inches tall, number 11, Justice Williams. At guard, junior 6 foot 3 inches tall, number 0, Lynn Greer III. At guard, senior 6 foot 6 inches tall, number 13, Hakim Hart, junior. And at guard, senior 6 foot 6 inches tall, number 2, Seth Bundy. Hit coach to Kayleigh, and driven. The assistant coach is Bogovic, Kyle Bernard.
I know, it's right there.
From Lynn Greer. And 3 point hit by the Pelicans, number 11. And 3 point bending by the tail, 3-0, Lynn Greer III.
Shot from out here, so it's not the score. Okay, go underneath. All right, and just keep playing.
Good. Duwango. As a 3-point goes by the Taylor number one, Justice Williams, 27. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask if you could keep the playing floor clear so that the JV teams can begin their warm-up. And we thank you for attending this afternoon. The Lakers will be on the road this coming Sunday at Bonner Country Dance.